Alright, welcome to the start of level 34 play of Let's Play Dragon Quest. Part 34, not level 34. But yeah, you get what I mean. Yeah, we've created multiple sages now. Basically just looking to earn that's a lot of leveling up. There is one location in this game I haven't taken us to. So we're gonna handle that. I just need to try to get Sam back to kind of the level he was at. Which, I mean, hopefully that won't take too long. Must keep digging. We're digging a tunnel. To reach Remuldar quickly. Heave ho. The Marsh Cave, okay. There actually are a couple of you can't even know that this is here. We did have a game of Pachisi. We might as well make the best of this situation. It's gonna be... some side stuff, and we need to get Sam about where he was. To be honest though, I don't think it'll be too long. We don't need to get Sam all the way there, we just need to get him to about where we were. with him HP and MP wise. This doesn't necessarily mean getting him 40 levels of sageness. I never played Pachisi on this part of the world, and we probably should. At least, you know, give it a whirl. Did we learn Bane? Ah, Fire Bane. More dice. We take the 500 gold over losing it. Good magic. A flea ring, whatever that means. That is a good spell. A dark outfit. Oh, yes. Is that a permanent loss in strength? Gotta hope not. I don't really know, though. Clearing, which probably allows us to better be able to flee a battle. Just getting the MP boost is gonna be the trickiest part. Got him, coach. Several levels for Sam. Yeah, it shouldn't take us too long. This is actually how you find out you're underleveled. Surviving both battles is the trick. Or keeping both battles, rather. Keeping both is There we go, the dragon will work now. Thank you for the follow, Bird279, much appreciated. Bobby reaches level 38 and just gains. Oh, I gained Exploder. I did wait till 41 to switch. Because you're supposed to learn Chance at that level, but I just didn't learn Chance. Not that we're missing out by not having it or anything like that. Alright, that counts. ...26 HP, dang. Let me learn X-Ray. Firebolt. Yeah, we just have to, just have to get Sam's MP up. It actually takes a really long time to recoup. A lot of levels. The dragon. We got him. Sam reaches level 19 and learns Top Guard. What are we at? Sage is the final. It actually won't take very long at all. Except that it is going to take us a little bit of time. Ugh. They're not very motivated. Utatorum is the last place where we can buy weapons. Yeah, I mean, it's fine. The end's pretty cheap here. We'll fade out on this part, and we'll come back when we're ready to go into Zoma's castle, and we'll stick with it as long as it takes. So until part 35, as always, to be continued.